These last few weeks have been victory after victory for the Independence Force. Entire front lines have either fallen or been abandoned by Federation troops in Cascadia. The amount of defectors and prisoners are skyrocketing with each subsequent win. We've now almost taken back every geothermal facility and key strategic point outside of our nation's urban centers. Your mission today, Hitman, make sure that the countryside will return to its rightful owners, the Cascadian people. I will be rejoining the main offensive lines in the meantime. However, I will link back up with you when the time to take Presidia is nigh.
Grimwood Coast is among one of the last of the Federation-occupied zones in the Cascadian countryside, it being a delta which a mass amount of retreating Federation manpower and equipment are exfiling through. With many falling back to Presidia through here, it is imperative that we take control of the area to prevent further manpower and firepower from retreating. The Federation is on its last legs in this region, so they've been setting fires to block our advances. Our reformed firefighting corps have been running water drops for the last 72 hours, but unfortunately the wildfires have not gone out. We cannot afford to wait any longer. Hitman team, you will provide CAS to ground forces moving through and taking out the last of the Federation in this area, preventing it to be used as a rally point for their forces. Due to all the smoke, expect ground level visibility to be low. The terrain is dangerously deceptive. Federation forces have folded in the region. The majority of those that escaped today have been rallying back at their in-country headquarters. Prospero. Independence Force units are reorganizing for an attack on the Trade City as practice for the invasion of Presidia. You're on call, Hitman team. Be ready.